Thank you. Hi and welcome. Beautiful people, hi. Hi. Just close a few things. Sorry, I think I'm late. Yeah, 1 minute late. I'm very sorry, I had to respond to one more thing. But I'm all yours now, so don't worry. Hi guys. Okay, one more stuff quickly on Discord. Right, it's all working. So, hello once again. I've played a little today with our designer. We've been testing some things, so that's why I'm in the middle of the progress of my daily quests. But don't worry, there will still be content. I'm going to continue playing the Ironclad deck that I started playing yesterday, mostly with dragons and some of my replacements. It's going to be fine, I guess. It should be. At least I'm hoping. It will. So basically, the Green Protoss, Summon Militia, Destructobots, Gifted, Spare Dragon Link, Confinement, Conflict and Drake, Green Gales, Linked Golems for the synergy with Destructobots and Green Protoss, that was one of my replacements. Windmakers, Illov, and another addition from my side, and that's the Tegor, the Vengeful. Let me just close Slack, so you won't be hearing those noises. One second. Mm-hmm. Okay, let me just close it. I just had to reply. Yeah, all should be working now perfectly. So basically, not many changes, not many crucial changes, but the Tegor will help a lot, and I have tested it a few times, even today, because when we were testing some things with Designer, then I decided to pull this deck out, and it's working pretty well, so we will see. We will see. Let me just reroll this quest. I'm not going to play for structure cards as well. Spend 120 mana, that's easy. So the only question is, do I put a structure for one game just to make this quest? Actually, that's much better. Even though I, let's say, wasted some progress. Hi, Viet, welcome. What's up? It's all good, man. It's all good, thank you. How are you doing, my friend? Spirit Dragon Link, Gifted Recruits, Windmakers, Summon Militia. Not too bad start. I'm pretty sure that I will keep Summon Militia for the second, I mean for the third turn, for the second turn after this one. Just to fulfill the one mana waste I might have after playing two mana drops and or four mana drop later on. So it'll most likely be Windmakers plus Summon Militia.
Yeah.
Let's play it like pretty basic. That's a normal, nothing too impressive start. I didn't have to mulligan. I wanted to keep Windmakers, so it's all good. Hi, Livingstone. Welcome, my friend. It's good to have you. The Cabin Girls. Okay. Do I actually play Windmakers now? And just finish his Cabin Girls? Or I don't? I think I don't. And I also hope that you can't hear the noises outside my window. If you do, please tell me, then I'll close it. It's pretty hot today. So I would prefer not to, but if it's going to disturb you, then sure. I think I just mulligan Summon Militia and see what happens. Yeah, that's not bad. Actually, not bad. I could play Linked Golems into Green Protoss, and actually, I think I'm going to do it. Even though I'm wasting one mana, it's not that important. Then I can play Tegor to get buffed with my expert Dragonling. Wildo, don't hear any though. That's good. I hear that, but yeah, if the microphone isn't catching the sounds, then it's perfectly fine. There are some workers, I think, you know. That's actually pretty interesting. I might want to... Let me mulligan one thing. Spare Dragonling. Do I play Tegor just like that? I think I do. Yeah. If I can rush, then why wouldn't I rush? Just why? Suddenly my other card hasn't been buffed by the Tegor, but it's still fine. There was also a question if I could have played it here, so it would stop here, but I'm not too sure if I wanted to do it. I think not. Okay. After summon Militia, 2 more mana. That's awesome. What do I do now? That is the question. I think I'll push. I'm going to keep Windmakers. Let's do something like that, just to get buffed. Hi, Ciri. Welcome. Quite interesting. I rarely mulligan. Well, people say it's the way to go. It's the way to play, just to mulligan as much as possible. And I can see why that is actually correct. Especially after so many games that I have already played. Time for Destructobots into Linked Golems, I guess. The only question is, do I attack this or this? I actually have to play like that. One quick mulligan. Yeah. Let's crush it. Sadly, I can't do anything about the Frozen Core yet. We'll see how it will go. Ilof is great just for the reach. He only has 3 HP left. I think he started with 18? Yeah, 18 HP, something like that. Anyways, I'm feeling pretty safe now. I was just thinking about a legendary card. What legendary card were you thinking about? Execution, okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry. I've muted my phone. It shouldn't have happened. Now I'm kinda distracted. Come on. I guess I have to play Windmakers into the Ilof, I think. Yeah, let's do it. Just to defend myself. Or do I actually play Ilof? I think I don't. Let's do this. Go for the Conflicted Drakes. Gordon Ramsay. On play, spawn food that ally or enemy can eat. Gain strength. Also spawn with a special sound. No. No special sound effects. Come on. I know what you are thinking about. About the raw burger or something. Salty Outcasts. Okay. I've got the confinement, so that's fine. That's an interesting legendary card. You mean the Ilof? Or the Gordon Ramsay card? Let me mulligan Alicia. Tegor. Tegor is awesome. Tegor is actually awesome. Let me play like that. And I think I just go for Ilof. Or I don't? Maybe I don't, actually. No, I have to. I just have to. This game is going to take ages, even though he only has 3 HP left. The Gordon Ramsay one. Yeah, I see. Yeah, I see. But then you'd have to add like cards like Oprah, etc. Oh, I wish I'd still have the confinement in my hand. Actually, no, that's a GG. But I've been worried for a second, though. That's enough. GG to the opponent. What other, like, meme or fun cards would you like to see in game? You can always, like, draft a concept, draw a concept, and post on this on Discord, Reddit, etc. Just for some fun. How many special, I mean, spell cards do I have? That's only the confinement, right? In this deck, yeah. Maybe I shouldn't have mulliganed. Maybe I shouldn't have rerolled the structure quest. I only had to play one, so it would only take one game just to put one structure. Even something like unstable building for 2 mana. Yeah, that's fine. That's a great start, actually. Yeah, I like it. Would be nice to have it spawned on the 40th row. It's still good. 8 value for only 3 mana. That's perfect. Such a great starting combo. And that's also why I've added the Summon Militia. Okay. Nine value, sorry. It's kinda interesting. I could play like that now. But do I want to? Do I have a dragon? No, I don't. Now I have a dragon. So the question is, do I put the conflicted drake here? How much is it? Not that much. It's only 8 value. But then I'll be having a good trade. If I play like that, it's also 8 value, so... Yeah. Oh my god, what have I done? I forgot that it also attacks my... Okay, sorry. That was a misplay. You can clearly see that I don't use this card a lot. I mean, when Gordon sees Salty Outcast, he would say, "The frog is so salty, it turned the sea into Dead Sea." Yeah, exactly. Oh, you didn't see that, okay? Okay? You didn't see anything. Let's give ourselves a 50-50 with the spare dragon lean. Please. Please attack spare dragon lean. I need to win this 50-50. Thank you. Thank you. Ouch. Ouch. I'm losing the spare dragon lean value now. I'm not! I forgot that I still have some. Yeah, the conflicted drakes. That's awesome. 6 mana. I don't need confinement for now. I could play Elof into Green Protoss, but I'm more into like going like that. Just to push. Yeah, let's do it. I'd prefer the deal 8 damage to the True Shot post, but I cannot complain. Windmakers, that's fine. Minus 5. 7 value for now. Okay. Now I've got to play Elof, right? I could also go for like green proto and destroy upgrade point. Green proto like that, then linked golems. Let me mulligan then. Oh, nice. Nice. That's even better. That's even better. So I would play green protos here. Please, time. Time, come on. Don't be like that. I still want to play my green... Whew. Okay, we've got this. I didn't want to put it here, but I didn't have too much more time. Yeah. Well, it wasn't worthless, though. It still tanked the damage from two-shot posts, so... Could be much worse. One second. Sorry. Anything with two movement would be perfect now. I need to push as much as possible. Conflicted drakes are awesome now. Spare dragonlin. Elof is not going to work. I'll just play three of those cards. Like that. Like that. And let's destroy the two-shot post. Yeah, that was a perfect turn for me. Couldn't be better. Yeah, actually couldn't be better. And now, sadly my Tegger isn't level 5. Then I would have the possibility to KO him right now. But it's still good. Another two-shot post. Okay. Okay. I don't really need confinement versus his deck. I only need possibility to deal one more damage that I can do right now. I'm going to get buffed because of this. I don't have golems. So let's say I would play Destructos into Tegor. Do I? Yeah. Please deal 8 damage. Come on. Not that bad. Could be a little better. He only has 1 HP left. And I've got Windmakers, so if only I have a clear path, I can finish him. Do I have any other 2 movement cards besides Windmakers and Tegor? I think I have something, but I'm not too sure what it was. Okay. That's a GG. Right? Right. I can finish him with Windmakers. Facebook is doing live subtitles. I have never seen them. Can you send me a screenshot or something? Hi, Pavel, by the way. Seriously? Let me open it. Can we have a pause timer for a long time wasting animation, like siren attacking three big units or confinement animation? Maybe 4 seconds should animation considered. Long animation, then the timer should stop. Chris, we already have some ideas regarding the animation issue and how to call it, like turn time issue that we are all experiencing while playing Stormbound, when we just lack time because of the actual animations. And trust me, we are already working on something, and it's going to be good, like really good. Cult, welcome, and thank you for the GG. Yeah, Paweł, please send me a screenshot with this. But I'm off from Slack right now because of the sounds, and they are always disturbing people on streams. One more game into Platinum 2. If I'm going to stay on the win streak, then I might actually even get Plat 1 today. And just like that, into Diamond 5 tomorrow. It should be fine. It should be actually very fine. What can I do? I would love to play Windmakers now, just to counter his play, and also have double movement reach. But it would only be like one strength, two strength unit on board from my side. I can also play the Dragonlin into Green Protoss into Summon Militia. But it's not going to be more value than Windmakers, because he's just going to destroy my spare Dragonlin, so yeah, let's just play like that. And I'm also thinking about mulliganing one of the two drops. Let's count on mulliganing into other constructs for the synergy. Nice, yeah, that's perfect, the Linked Golems. So right now I can play Green Protoss into Linked Golems, then lose one mana out of it, but it's still going to be worth it. Oh, a Rush deck. Long time no see. The only question is, I think I'll just go for the Restless Ghost now to counter him. I don't really want to mulligan the Tegor. Let me mulligan Spare. Gringoyle Serpents. I have to do something like that. I cannot cut his reach though, sadly. Maybe we can add event map that is longer map, narrower end, or having some neo-shell building. Trees, abandoned house, ice block that block both sides. That's also something we are thinking about, like custom arenas. Custom boards, etc, etc. You will be pleased, trust me. But it's going to take some time, of course. Hopefully not that much. When only I'll be able to tell you more, trust me, I will. That was an odd play, to be honest. Why would he even want to play Doppelbox on this tile? I don't get it, actually. And now the question is, do I play Tegor to defend my base and cut his reach? Let me mulligan Confinement. That's a dragon, nice. So, it actually helps now. It actually helps. Let's do something like that. And then now the question is, what do I want to do with the spare Dragonlin? I think I'll just sacrifice him. At the same time, lowering the damage he's going to deal me by one. Hopefully before I die though. Come on, Viet. Come on. Come on. Don't even say stuff like that. Ilaf is going to help. Tegor is also going to help. Sadly, I lost the 50-50 on the dragon buff. Okay, that's fine. Broken Truce. So he's cutting my reach, but I have my Ilaf. Let's go for it. And the only thing now I need to do is to... Actually, do I kill the restless goat? Or do I go for the doppel? I think I actually go for the doppel. Just to cut one of his... rows he had access to. It's tempting to mulligan linked golems. But yeah. Yeah, now I'm getting all other constructs. Come on. Could be a little better. We've got Tegger, so there is a potential to actually deal him 7 damage straight to the face. Let's see how it goes. I think it's a one game. He hasn't managed to... Once again, I don't understand why he did that with the doppels. I totally not get it. Why? Just why? Let me mulligan green Protoss. That's actually perfect. The Gringly Serpents. That's actually perfect. Plus 4, then once again plus 4. Time for Summon Militia into Destructobots. Just to once again cut his reach. Maybe he is not base locked, but it's something similar to. Because he can only defend himself now. And this stuff, the Pillars of Doom, don't really bother me that much. It's only 4 damage per turn.
Okay.
8 HP. I'm one of lethal now. The question is, do I destroy this or I don't? Huh. I think I just go YOLO. Do I? I think I do. And then Kamikaze my spare Dragonlin. Just to keep Tegger buffed. 8 HP left. But I'm not too sure if I actually should have destroyed the Pillars of Doom. And instead just go for the North Sea. With Confinement, for example. I don't know. I had enough mana and I had exact cards to play it like that. But then I would be getting hit by 4 every time. So I don't really know. Okay. He's trying to come back, and actually, I'm starting to have some troubles. Please, something good. Oy, 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 oy. Perfect place for Windmakers. -6, then -6. I'll mulligan those. It could be time for Elof now. It definitely is. And what is he going to do now? I still have my dragons. I need Tegger now. It should be enough to win this game. Sorry. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Sorry. Let me close it once again. I just needed to check one thing. Alright, what is happening? The North Sea Dog is the last card, right? Does it have movement? It doesn't. That's good. That's very good. But how do I actually play it? Such a bad cards. Let's do this. Into this. And into the base lock. Okay. So the only thing that can make him survive now is the Broken Truce that he's actually playing. And the only question is, did he find it or he did, or he didn't? Yeah, only the Broken Truce. Let's see if he manages to find it. Oh my god, come on. Come on. But it's still minus three. Green Protoss aren't going to help him. Restless Goat. Yeah. He couldn't do anything. GG. That was actually a great game. And the Platinum too. I've got like half an hour left. And then I'm going to... Let me just... Hearing the vibrations from my phone. On bed. I'm going to finally get a haircut after the stream. Oh my god. Finally. After over 3 months, you know. It's just amazing. I cannot wait for that. So that's why I have to finish the stream right at 5 o'clock. Got him. Yeah, luckily. Luckily, got him. But I truly hope that base lock is going to work. I tried so hard. Big Root Jake, welcome. Good luck. Good luck, my friend. Token Rodents. That's fine. Such a perfect start. Such a perfect start with the Linked Golems. I love this combo. And it's only 4 mana. That's amazing. Also, not that difficult to pull out. Works even better with the how is it called? The Distractables. Okay, I've got the media announcement channel now. It should be enough. And I think I'll keep pinging on Discord in this one, and then people can just mute it. Yeah, that's perfect. Cap, if you are here, thank you very much. The Hearth. And that's a truly oppressive card, actually. Let me mulligan Confinement. I cannot do much with this. I can only do this, I guess. And this. And hope that it's going to survive. Sadly, I couldn't destroy it. It's level 4. Not that much, but... Yeah. Would be much more oppressive if it was buffing by 4. Like on level 5. actually think that I still have the upper hand now with this kind of opening. Especially now, he can't destroy my conflicted drakes. Unless he uses some spells, of course. Like execution, etc, etc. That's okay. I don't mind that. I don't mind that at all. I could destroy this. I could also go like that, just straight to the face. Come on! It's so useless. What's going on? Why here? Why here? Come on, Tegor. Come on. I think I'm not going to mulligan anything. Such a bad placement. It's like the worst placement possible. Wow. I would love to like have my units buffed or something instead of this. Especially on this tile. They're never going to actually reach my opponent's base. Just wow. Like a wasted Tegor. Hive cards. Ouch. That hurts. Two movement, yeah. It actually hurts. I think I'll go for the destructibles. Okay, he has no mana left. And let's just hope that I'm not going to get hit now. That's 8. You know what? I'll risk it a little. Go, Ilov. Or maybe I don't. Maybe I just do this. I knew that. One third. The RNG gods aren't blessing me today. They're just not blessing me today. I mean, like that he could have gotten buffed. But now I'm safe, so you know. Gifted tokens, that's fine. Hi Duke, welcome. And you, Bas. It wasn't too nice. I still have some dragons in my hand. I would love to play Windmakers here. Or just the Gringail Serpents, but I just can't. I have to do this. Into the Gringails. And then just play Summon Militia. And actually hope for the best placement like on this row. Okay, that's a little better than this. I hate my RNG today. I totally hate that. I can play Ilov though into the Spur Dragonlin. Windmakers are going to help me as well. I need Tegor. Yeah, I need Tegor for sure. With an actual good RNG effect. Not like before. I'm pretty sure that if I had some better RNG, this game would be already over. Okay. And the hearth. Ouch. That's not nice, I have to say. That's definitely not nice. Let me destroy this. Let's mulligan Ilov. It only deletes two units, yeah. That's useless for now. I have to do it anyways. Please, attack the green Protoss. Bye bye, one dragon. Bye bye. And where is my Tegor? Where is it? Gift of the Wise. He was playing some pirates, right? I think he was. 13 mana. The Hearth cards. Oh. Such an amazing card, actually. Awesome card. And also Lady Rhyme. This game is taking so long. I have to mulligan spare Dragonlyn. Oh, we've got the Tegor now. Do I do anything with it though? Wait, I've got the little. Right. Sorry. But I should have played Green Gales first, just in case these guys would land here. Okay. Oh! Okay. That was nerve-wracking. For some reason, I didn't see this little. And I've been actually very worried that I'm not going to win this one. Lady Rhyme is okay. You have confinement. Yeah, I know that. That's why I play this card. Maybe not only for Lady Rhyme, but yeah. The funny thing is that I think I haven't met Queen of Hearts with Bax combo at all in this season. How often do you meet it? That's Mulligan Illov. Nice. Oh my god, it's perfect. It's actually so perfect. Yeah. I could have played Green Protoss first. I'm risking a little too much now. By the way, what happens if I put Linked Golems between two constructs? Is it going to get randomized or something? I think it will, right? Let's see, actually, for science. Yeah, that's a random pool. But imagine meeting Lady Rhyme, Chris, when you don't actually have the confinement in your hand. It's just... It can even reach like 50 strength. That's why playing cards like confinement is so vital. And it's so crucial at the same time. You just have to. Playing the risky game without cards like this is just... Okay. I've got a great placement for Windmakers now. I can just destroy Finite. Let's mulligan confinement. Let's actually do it anyways. Nice. That was the perfect outcome I could have thought about with the Windmakers. How much mana is that? 4 mana. This card is so good. I'm always surprised that not many people play overchargers. A lot of times it's like always free damage straight to your base. We've got Tegor. One mulligan. Yeah, I feel like I have to play Tegor now. And cut his reach? I'm not too sure about that. Let's do this for now. I meet them often, like 50% maybe, and they place Queen back near my base at 6-7 mana. I see, that's why I just got a little surprised that I'm just not seeing them that often nowadays. But maybe it's just my luck. Confinement, please. Pretty please. Oh my god. Oh. I'm in trouble now. A serious trouble. What can I do? I guess I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't do anything with veterans. And it only means that my only play is to go like that. Come on. Minus 18. Wow. Wow. And now overcharges and I'm done. Yeah, it's a GG. I cannot win this game. I cannot win this one. Heroics. Now I'm getting like base locked. It's not going to help. Sadly. Ouch. Ouch. Well played. Let's play one more and I'm. And I'll be going off after the next one. Straight to the barber. Let's go. I'm trying to find those subtitles. There are actually subtitles on Facebook. Nice. I have never seen that. And what deck are you playing, Chris? I hope that you are preparing well versus the swarm. If you are facing them that often. Yeah, let's go like that. Nova. I think it's a guy from Discord. I'm pretty sure he is. Definite. Another Ironclad deck. So, I think I just have to play Windmakers again, just like before. Yeah. That was kinda lucky that the random bordering tile twice in a row was this one. Just in the same place where it died. The first Mutineer. I'm not sure if that's today. I think it is going to be tomorrow. I've prepared a first Mutineer lore post for our social media. So you might want to check it. But I think it's scheduled to tomorrow. Let me check. Publishing schedule 20th Yeah, the mutineer is tomorrow. I can show you, or maybe not. Maybe not. You will see it tomorrow. My god, what have happened here? It's amazing. But we've got the Windmakers again. Like the best possible card. Totally best possible card for this situation. And now what? The question is, do I do something like that? I don't really think that I'm going to risk Illaf like that. Yeah, it's fine. I still have my... Okay, it's a rodent, it's not a dragon. It should be safe. Okay. Three more mana. Unstable build. That's very good, actually. Level 3. That's kinda lucky for me, that it's only level 3. I think I'll go for the Conflicted Drakes here. And finish them with Gringalis Serpents. At the same time, buffing my Drakes. And then I can go for the Summon Militia. I can actually do this. And now the Gringale here. Into the Summon Militia. And that's perfect. Guys, like I said, I have to go now. Sorry that this stream was 5 minutes shorter than usually. But I really need to get a haircut. I can't be late, because then I won't be accepted there. Let's call it like that. So, guys, thank you very much for coming. Thank you for tuning by. I hope that you had a great time, and we see each other tomorrow. Probably an hour aerial, and that's going to be 3 p.m. CET. But we will see. I'll always make sure to post information about it on Discord and also on Twitter. So yeah, see you soon. See you tomorrow, Duke. Guys, bye and thank you.